I would let myself down if I didn't immediately go to the egg right away, the Black Egg Temple. Because at this point in the game, we have all the bros, and there are a ton of secrets that I want to check out. Like, how do I even get over to this beehive stuff and whatnot? How do I get through the dark shadows? Maybe this isn't the end of the game at all. But I have to go. Literally have to. Now, I should probably, like, go to a hot spring. There seems to be one at the Forgotten Crossroads, but it's kind of far from the thing, and I don't really want to walk a long way. That one's far. That one's not too far, but, you know, whatever. Let's do it. Playing this game gives me chills, like, goosebumps. I'm, like, anticipating something awesome to happen, and it usually does. Let's see if anybody says anything before I go. No. See if you say anything. No. They don't know. They don't know that I got the dreamers. Make sure my controller's plugged in properly. See if they're saying anything. Yeah, I just... The white savior thought a hero by bugs was a vicious beast. Oh, I didn't read that. Oh, wow. He betrayed me. He straight up betrayed me. Of course he did. He's weak. Oh, sweet. It's so funny. I got cartographer achievement. That means I got every map. Map updated? Oh, Fog Canyon, finally. Oh, this little spot I didn't go to. Overgrown Mound. I think I got that already. What a small, little tiny place. Alright. Got chills with anticipation. I don't know. I don't know. What do we got? Here we go. Oh, it's a place to enter. Ah, jeez. I thought the boss fight was going to be here. I'm nervous. I'm actually nervous. I don't know what it's going to be. The dreamers were no boss fight at all. Is there a chance this isn't a boss fight? It's beautiful. I don't know what it is about boss fights that just make me nervous. Maybe because I'm anticipating to fail. Unknown, that kind of thing. Oh, gives me a bench right here. That's a boss fight. What does this say? Vessel, through bound? Though bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hollowness will be whole again. Completion percentage viewable in inventory. Oh, I'm 81%. That's not bad for a first playthrough. I get 100%. I could, like, easily go back and start getting more stuff, but... I'm here. I making progress? Oh, I take that. Take them these. All right, here we go. The Hollow Knight. It's not hard. I just keep doing damage to myself, that's all. I forgot they'd run for attack for a second. Heal. Oh. I wonder if he has multiple forms, because this is super not epic. What? He's killing himself. He himself doesn't like this corruption. That's actually really cool. Wow, that's really cool. Yeah, alright, that's definitely, it's a video game. We're gonna explore more. That, is there a speed up button? Because we got 81% in the game. but that doesn't feel like a doesn't feel like the end, right? We killed him, we absorbed his stuff. Put the controller down, I guess. We absorbed all of his stuff, and then we got locked away instead. Like, that makes sense as a story. I get that. One guy did the viola. That's all the game testers? Wait a second, is this game made by a really, really small team, right? I know the art was done, like, by one person, or so I heard, but that's it? That's crazy if that's all the credits. That blows my mind. Only 2,000 people back this game. That's ridiculous. I did enjoy myself in the world of Hollow Knight, but ...81%? Not good enough. Steel mode unlocked. No shade, no reviving. Death is permanent, the ultimate challenge. Hardcore. Steel mode. However, we're gonna do some exploring. That boss fight felt underwhelming, right? First place I wanna go. Is down there. Closest one is, I guess, King Station. Yeah. Oh, did the bestiary have a completion? Hey, that's pretty good. Beautiful game. I wonder if that last boss fight changes if you get more stuff done. Because I got this King's Crest in it. What did it do to me? Absolutely nothing. The whole story with Hornet, what did it do? Like, absolutely nothing. It wasn't used at all. By having these pieces that aren't used, it makes it feel like there's like a hell of a lot more in the game. Magi Nation. Oh, I forgot about this. Magi Nation, the game that I always talk about. Beautifully well done for the story. And there are so many secrets, like you have to play through to a certain point in order to do something the right way. Get different endings. And some things are like incredibly timing based. Thank you. the collector. Oh, that boss fight music. Why is that boss fight music so demented? Oh, messed up. I'm getting my hits in. Ah. I love protecting my last. A shadow figure that sometimes fits, it flits through the thing, making strange noises with itself. I've never seen it clearly, so I have no idea what type of creature it is. So this is the guy who's been running around, fighting these guys. Oh, the collector's map. Oh, dang. That's pretty cool. How do I use it? Oh, it just shows up on the as a pin. Oh, that's pretty cool. So I can see how many I'm missing. I got a lot of them. Oh, let's see. We don't know how to get through the shadows either. Maybe we're not allowed to. Okay, we are going to Kingdom's Edge this side, I believe. Yeah, from the bottom. I wonder if there's something by, like, way out there. Alright, let's look around for things that make us go down. See, last time I did that, against a group. Oh. They didn't all die. That's the rest of my sentence. I have this habit of saying, that's my fault. Of course it's my fault. I'm the only one playing. Misjudge the total number of hits. Did that have something to do with this guy? Oh, alright, I see it. Sweet. So we're looking for a little grub. I will always get hit by those guys. Wow, that's like really dangerous. I didn't realize how much I depended on going like left and right to fight those guys. Okay, I want that grub. Not like that. Up. Ah, there we go. That's different. I want the grub first. Yep. All right, what's this? Need more soul. Gonna get more soul. I'd assume the ground doesn't re-stabilize, yeah. Looking for secrets, as always. Okay, there aren't any. Oh my god. Where's one of those things that gives me soul where I need it? Alright, let's try again. At the very least, those guys are there, right? It's just a little annoying. I love how the music fades. Okay. Hello, a different background. I guess I'm gonna be needing this a lot. This is just better. Okay, yeah, that's a lot of money. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's nothing. What area is this? Steel Kingdom's Edge. Wait, is that it? I thought there'd at least be something else in here. Maybe it's not, maybe it's just money. Maybe I'm missing something really important. I don't know, maybe 500 Geo is like considered a good reward for however much I got. But I don't really care about money. Wow, I'm really bad at these. I'm gonna die to these spikes. This timing is just so hard. Wow. Wow. I did it. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? It's all treated as one big area. Are you kidding me? I wanted to get the soul, but whatever. What an embarrassing death. Oh, it gives me this. Good day, everyone's egg. Wow. And I'm already down to 2 life. Jesus Christ. There's a very, very high chance to lose all my money right here. We did it, we survived. Is that it? Just a trap? Well, we found our beehive. Is there any crumbly? Slash. Allows the bear to slash much more rapidly. I'm missing 6. Can I break this? Okay, well that connects to here, that's something. Is there a left passage? These bees are cute. I'm gonna hug this this left wall and see if I can get in anywhere. Sure, looks like I can. There's a way. There's a way. That bar there, I know, is from, what's it called? The shadow area. For them crumblies. Nothing. I'ma get you. There's so much like story in this world. I'm gonna check the B place one more time. Because I feel like I must have missed something. Because there's a whole B world. There's a whole B movie. Get there. That must be a tease. It has to be a tease. Maybe I have to go like way left. B. Float like a bee, sting like a bee. You know, one thing I haven't tried is this. Okay, the water breaks the fall. You never know. We are gonna go down here. I still hear the sound of bees. Oh! Okay, I found it. It took me forever. But I found Bee Movie. The Hive. Oh, I'm so hype, I got it. Oh. through my tenacity. I found the area. We're gonna get us a grub. This kind of place looks like it has a charm as well. I don't think it's gonna be my shadow breaking ability. I feel like that's gonna be in my it's gonna be like in the where the king's crest can be used or something. Something like that. And go left. Something else. It's just a big guy. Oh dang. I was gonna say, I always almost feel like to the left is a bench. For no real reason. We'll try it. Kinda cool. I might as well. There's one of these that I missed in Fog Canyon. That was like, oh, I'm too hyped to do anything, and then I want to beat the game instead. I had this remarkable ability to, when I'm falling, miss every possible platform. Purely by chance. Oh, got them all. It's like the monster itself is a hive or something. Probably much better for bosses and ground enemies. Slash. But I don't see how quick healing is better. See the little guy. Heal up. This is a beautiful area. Misread the timing there. I should totally be like quick dash master, quick slash slasher. Close. Oh dang. It's funny because this quick slash is like the, other than upgrading my sword, the only way we can upgrade our DPS. That's a boss. I probably already just took the closest bench to this place. Maybe I can do a reconnect before I fight the boss. It's my style, what can I say? Was that a mask piece? Oops, not that button. This button. Inventory. Boss or... The boss is probably a charm. I should go straight for the boss, but I want that other thing now. More than the... Oh, okay. I am actually unable to get there right away. Yeah. Cool area. I almost think I want to say that this area is my favorite in the game. Excuse me. Alright, see what we got.
Show me what you got.
Oh. Small thing I know you're kind of. You attempt to resolve your past and then know I am not a queen you seek. The pale beings that bear the blame for your nature. Though this hive exists within Hollowness, we play no part in its attempt at perpetuation. Oh, okay. It's not a boss. Oh, yeah, it totally is. No, it's totally not. Wow. I was bamboozled. Heals the bearer's wound over time, allowing them to regen health without focusing soul. Oh! How much does it take? Can I combine this with this? How many do I not just do I have? 4, 8, super cool. Very interesting how they do a lot of like setups for boss fights, and then they're not boss fights. Slowly regenerate health over time, that's amazing. Where's Buddy? I would just show it here on the map. I can't access it. I thought I hit something. This place intrigues me. Just because it shows the grub here, that's why I'm like searching. I don't know. I'm gonna go to the bench just so I can I missed. I said go to the bench so I can like get a feel for it, or get a give me a map application. The anti-boss fights are interesting. This place is like not dangerous at all. Alright, let's update that map. Looks like I got everything. Okay, I want to see if this works. And now I primarily will use everything for offense. It doesn't even do damage. harder to use that up attack than I thought. I wonder if there's some other entrance to the hive. That I haven't seen. I'm gonna check one more time. Oh dang, I can break them. I just have to try really hard. Or he has to break them. I'm gonna try it on my own. Okay, it has nothing to do with me. I need to use the big guys. Peaceful otherwise. Okay. I don't know, this is tough. With this health this way. It's a slower region than I'm used to. Oh, I didn't go this way. Oh, and here we are. Yeah, look how slow this region is. Okay, we just gotta get a big guy to break that wall for us. It's really slow. I almost think it's not working anymore.
got it.
Yeah, there was access through that. I'm gonna go heal because I don't know what's going on. Well, both heal and switch this out because I thought this was gonna be like pretty cool. First, it's too slow for sustained damage. And second, it seems to be bugged. Like, I think that's a pretty good reason to not want to use something. It's a little disappointing because I thought this would be really sick. I can try a full magic build now, can't I? Less souls, more damage. More damage. Well, I one-shot him, that's something. So I want to see if I can get the, now that I got the mask thing from him, I want to see if I can get the grub too. My favorite setup so far just is the simple long range and stuff. Because it's effective, right? I get health, it's like synergistic. I think that's really why I like it. Like, everything about it makes sense. You hit guys fast or from a long range safely, and it gives you utility, right? Trying to see if there's crumblies. No. It's kind of cool. Sometimes it's a boss guarding it, sometimes it's just, you know, someone who I'm gonna eat them. But I want that grub! I don't get it. Is there like a large vulnerable wall over here? I don't know. I'm gonna have to look that one up on the internet. The best one.
Quick slash, long nail.
Super long nail. We're gonna stop this episode here and keep going.